At Sheldon Memorial Art Gallery, culture clash is the overriding theme of Enrique Chagoya's La Cannibale Moderniste. Chagoya's Mexican upbringing was a world of opposites. The son of a security officer and seamstress was fascinated with American comics, television, and music. But his nanny, a Nahuatl Indian, opened his eyes to the wonders of native folklore and Aztec culture. In this visually stunning painting, Chagoya cannibalizes imagery from Aztec, American, European, and Asian art to challenge our views about global politics and the exploitation of indigenous people. The result is a thought-provoking experience about multiculturalism. La Cannibale Moderniste is a modern art treasure of Nebraska at Sheldon Memorial Art Gallery.